This is an older meter. I can tell because the ring has been paint splattered, and it's rusted. Also, it has different sides than the new meters. exceeding the limit of my readout. This one appears to be some kind of collector or super-emitter.